In this video, we're going to show you how to prove your identity to get full access on the NHS app. When you log into the NHS app, if you see this message, to get full access, you'll need to prove your identity. You can do that in two ways. So first of all, tap continue. Tap continue again. There are two ways to prove your identity. First, you can do it with photo ID, or second, without photo ID. Without photo ID, you will need to have registered for online services with your GP surgery and receive the letter with your login details. That'll be your username and password, and there'll also be a passphrase, account number, and organisation code. So you'll need these to hand if you tap on, no, I don't have photo ID. So we'll look at that to begin with. So if you have that letter with you, tap no, I do not have photo ID, and then tap continue. So here, do you use your GP surgery's online services? So if you've got that letter, tap yes. And these are the three details, so the passphrase, your organisation code and account ID. So if you've got the letter, you'll have all three details. If you answer no or don't know, it will ask you to get the information from your GP surgery. So there we go. Contact your GP surgery. So if you do have the letter or you've got them written down, tap yes, I have all three details. Tap continue, and then you'll need to tap on each box, type the passphrase in, which is usually a long line of letters and numbers and symbols. So just carefully put them in, because there'll be uppercase and lowercase. Now the organisation code. And then your account ID. Once you put all three in, tap continue. Then you'll need to put your first name and then your surname in. Tap continue. And then your date of birth. So you'll have to tap in each individual box. So first, put in the day. If the day is between 1 and 9, don't put the 0 in first. So if it's the 3rd, you just put 3. Same with the month. If it's 1 to 9, so January to September, don't put the 0 in, just the actual number. And then the full year. And then tap submit details. Once your details have been checked and that they're correct, you will have full access to the NHS app. So this message here will have disappeared, and you'll be able to book appointments if that's available, order prescriptions, and view your NHS COVID pass.